Gavin from Girl vs. Literacy Terms, and today we're going to hunt down the vicious assonance. As you should know, assonances are similar vowel sounds following different consonants. Now, assonances are commonly found in the poem biome, and as you could see, I'm sitting in the middle of one where some assonances should be popping up soon. Assonances always travel in packs of two or more with the same vowel sounds, which I call clusters. They're never clusters with different vowel sounds. If there are, they're kicked out immediately or worse. Here I am going to lay down some consonances where assonances like to eat, and then I'm going to find a good hiding spot and wait. I won't be spotted by them because assonances are known to attack humans. As a reminder, don't do this at home. Okay. While I was waiting, I was able to tame a vicious beast, who I'm calling Lucy. He's a big red dog. Goodbye. Okay, I'm back. And look here, I was not only successful in luring in one assonance cluster, but two. Now, follow me. Here we have Otter and Snow. They're in the same assonance cluster because they both have the long O. Otter, not all. And over here, we have these assonances generally peaceful if I don't provoke them. So it's okay, they have small numbers. Then over here, we have the assonance's distant cousin, the alliteration. I'm not gonna go into this because it's not in this episode, but over here in Philly, we've got the assonances sweet and clean. Now, many people say that these are not should not be in assonance clusters because they look different. But however, even though sweep has EE and clean has EA, they both make the same sound, so they are allowed to be in the same assonance cluster. Okay, I'm back. And this time, there are very vicious assonances nearby. I'm going to show them to you, but with caution. They took my newly trained beast, and they ate the other assonances. But I'm going to show them to you anyway. We must be very careful, and very, very quiet. Glenda, Jumping, Bunny, and Crumb. This is an unusually large amount of assonances. Oh no, Bunda Fran. No, he's okay. This is an unusually large amount of assonances in one cluster. This is very dangerous, so I'm going to be very careful. I'm going to push them gently. Oh no, they saw me, run! And here's to a good day of hunting assonances. In memory to my newly trained beast, Lucy, and all those assonances who lost their lives to Crumbly, Thunder, Funny,